रिपोर्ट का ओनली फॉल्स एश्योरंसेस मन की बात लोग बोले उलोई कि कितकोट बजा था मागता था कि फार्मर इंटरेस्ट लॉ जे का विच आर हार्मिंग टू द फार्मिंग कम्युनिटी इमिजिएटली दे शुड बी स्टॉप्ड एंड शुड गो बैक टू द ओल्ड लॉज वेर वी आर प्रोटेक्टिंग फार्मर्स ये म्हणून आनीक एक पाउट देशाचे जनतेक गोयचे जनतेक उलो मारता ये जेन्ना आतां येतल्यात तांगेली फोकोल लोकां फोटो मारपाचे एश्योरंस दिवपाचे आनी कांय प्रॅक्टिकल करपाचे न्ही तेन्ना तुमकडे मागता जे काँग्रेस पार्टीन इतलें केल्लें आसा फोर्ती काँग्रेस पार्टीक देशांत आनी तशेंच गोंया हाडपाक
वी आर प्रोटेस्टिंग अगेन्स्ट वॉट्स हॅपनिंग इन दीस कंट्री अगेन्स्ट द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ आर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन against the fall of democracy. What we saw in Lakhimpur Kheri is an open and shut case. There's nothing more to say in it. There is a minister who is the home minister who should have resigned much before. During the time of the UPA, if there is a small allegation against any one of us, we immediately ask the minister to step down. That is how transparent the Congress party is. And how transparent the UPA was. That is the importance. Today what we see is anybody can do anything. Here there is also I hear that we ask the minister to resign. But according to me the minister should be arrested because there has been obstruction of justice here. Let's understand very importantly. He's obstructed justice just like Mr. Gundurao had said that how can he say that my son was not there? And when the police questioned him for 10 hours, Ashish Mishra finally said that I was there. And that's when they arrested him. So when the minister has come out with another statement, and when he's the home minister and the police is under him, he has obstructed justice. And according to our constitution, such a person not only resigns, but has to be behind bars. And we want to ask today Amit Shah and Mr. Modi, why is Mr. Modi mourn? Why has he kept quiet? He has time to condemn and pass condolences of terrorist act abroad, in America, in UK, everywhere. But when our own people are killed, and when there are video evidence, he doesn't say not only a word. 600 farmers have died, no word. But he also does not visit that place which was very close to where he was from Lucknow to Lakhimpur Kheri. So what we demand right now is Mr. Modi, please speak up. Tell us what is happening. When are you going to ask your minister to resign? And when is he going to be arrested? We demand that Ajay Mishra be arrested right now. Thank you.
Amge content maksada farmer mela is the backbone of the nation. Ani फार्मरां सुद्दां त्रास करता जाल्यार ही हो गव्हर्मेंट म्हाका दिसना इज फिट टू रूल द स्टेट ओर अदर कंट्री सो म्हाका दिसता फार्मरांक प्रोटेक्शन दिवपाचें हें मात एन्ड देर शूड बी स्ट्रोंग एक्शन अगेन्स्ट ऑल दोज पिपल हू आर इनवॉल्व ते मागीर कोणो जावं आनी तेंगेली लव फॉर द फार्मर कोट्टोलो ऑन द एक्शन दे टेक सो वी डिमांड स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन अगेन्स्ट एवरीबडी हुएवर इनवॉल्व दे शूड बी अरेस्टेड दे शूड बी put behind bars, not only put behind bars, proper sections have to be put and no manipulations as far as the law is concerned. म्हणजे एक भाशेन एंड सिट्युएशन क्रिएट केलां की बाबा ते हेल्प करपाक सोदताय काय ना इट शूड बी फ्री अँड फेअर अँड तेजे सारखे हें जावपाक जाय अँड जस्टीस टू द फार्मर्स हे कंट्रीक स्ट्रेट लॉज फॉर फार्मर्स लॉज आहे आज पासून पीपल आर ओपोजींग इट Still, the government at the center is not changing these laws. So we demand that we want all these laws to be changed and back again. We want the country to be smooth, nice and peaceful. That's our demand.
It was a part of AICC's nationwide protest to awaken our government against all the atrocities on the farmers, brutally killing the farmers of the country. They want to destroy the protest. So it looks like when the Prime Minister and the Home Minister is not arresting the culprit, and they have taken such a long time. They are not arresting the minister, not sacking the minister. It looks like the Prime Minister and Home Minister is responsible for this brutal killing, and Mr. Mishra and his son must be have been encouraged by the Prime Minister, because no action is coming from Government of India despite there was nationwide protest, and it is open and shut case. Everyone has seen how minister's car was used to brutally kill the protesting farmers. So it looks like the Prime Minister and Amit Shah has directly instigated this minister and his son to attack these farmers, and that is why Prime Minister and Home Minister are not taking any action against the minister and his son for these atrocities.
So what is the demand? What is your demand? Congress demand?
Congress has already, our in charge Neji has already said that he has to be arrested, he has to be booked, and a proper investigation has to be held, because it is seen by entire country, not only in India, all over the world, how the Home Minister's car is used to kill the innocent farmers.
हाँ ये बीजेपी जे फकत मन की बात म्हणता मन की बात म्हणजे किती लोकांचे माइंड तेणी पोंग जाय आता हिंगा घडला किती वयता थिंगासर फार्मर आता इतले आदरांनी लाखांनी फार्मर रस्त्यार येता त्यांच्या कानार असना एक कुड्डे आणि भेरे झालेले आणि तुम्ही पहिलं आता फाडल्या दिसांनी त्या मिश्राच्या चेड्यान गाडी हाडून आठ आमचे फार्मर इनोसेंट फार्मर आपल्या पोटाक लागून आपल्या फॅमिलीक लागून आपले हक सांभाळपाक आपणाचे राईट आणि भुरग्यांचं फुडार फ्युचर आणि त्यांचंच न्हू आमच्या गोयच्या इंडियेच्या लोकांचं फुडार सांभाळपाक आमच्या फुडल्या जनरेशनाक सांभाळपाक ते झगडटा आणि अशे तर गाडी येता आणि वर्सान दादागिरी कशी येता आणि तांकां मारून वयता तिची कोण खबरही घेयना आणि तुम्ही जाणा फाडल्या दिसांनी तुम्ही आयकला प्रियंका गांधी फकत तिच्या होबरेक गेलेली तिच्या होबरेक गेल्या म्हणून हे भियोन ते एक पासून अरेस्ट केली कितें गेलेले म्हणून ते एक बरो लिडर केन्नाय कोण दुयेंत जालो कोण मेलो जाल्यार वयता होबरेक आणि तिच्या होबरेक पासून वचोंक दिवंक ना आणि हो राग आमच्या गोंयकारांक आहा आणि आमचे गोंयकार सल्लो हो राग इलेक्शना टायमार काडटले आणि दाखयतले ह्या बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंटाक आम्ही हिंगासर गोयात कसे तांकां मेजॉरिटी दिवन आम्ही काँग्रेस पार्टीक आम्ही स्ट्रॉंग करतले.